doesn't care about TV or video games. Craig.